Recently, there was a thing going on, a trending twist coming out of Twitter between official Terrence2K, the newcomer of the 2K studio, and Ronnie2K. So apparently, they decided to go ahead and just, you know, of course, tweet at each other, and all of a sudden, Terrence got a little bit of a rant saying that Ronnie isn't trying to give him a gameplay video for what's going on today. So this happened on 2 days ago since Friday. And I know for a fact this never happened since, but either way, he later on, Ronnie DM'd him saying that he's about to go out for a while for a little bit on the trip to Las Vegas for a special NBA 2K League event. You know, NBA 2K League, the esports league, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, like I said, Terrence, however, responded saying that is it supposed to be an Xbox or like, you know, like a PS4 that you can play with, you know, so a gaming console you can play TK on, so you want to play this podcast on. And Ronnie then responded, unfortunately, no, he doesn't have a PS4, but he does have Xbox One. But what if he said one of his studio devs has a PS4 in their office before? So, of course, Terrence can say, oh, I bet, you know, even though he says you're tripping, you know, all this type of stuff, but. Of course, Terrence decided to go on to my account. He DM'd a random person, which is me, saying that, you know what I'm saying, like, hey, can I borrow your PS4 real quick, your PS4 account, you know, the information, I'm going to email, all that type of stuff. And I said, I don't know who this is, but even if you're a 2K developer and you're verified at the same time, so, you know, I said, well, no, of course, you know, what could possibly go on? As long as you don't mess up my record, though, because, you know, my record, it's been trash ever since the first game came out, all right, but. Loki, pretty much, I haven't chosen him first, but you know what? I'm gonna see how it's gonna go. But he said he's starting to record, so he has a studio, his stuff set up ready. You know, yeah, his Agato. This is actually pretty much what his studio will look like as of right now. So, anyway, hope you guys enjoy. This is what his perspective from Terrence's point of view, what NBA 2K will be looking like from a 2K developer.
Oh, God, bro. Alright, yo, what's up? Terrence here. You know, Ronnie TK, what? Yeah, you know, I'm trying to get to that print, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let me get one of those. Let me get one of those jump shots, 10 pack, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna steal all this. I'm not trying to finesse, you know, bouquet and all that stuff, but. Yeah, I'm gonna come back later, try ahead, you're fine, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Give me this boost back. Alright. Alright, so then we're gonna get into this barbershop, bro.
What's good, man? Welcome to the shop, bro. What's up?
Don't you shoot your pine cone?
Hey, bro,
chill. My look is not like Rick Ross, bro. You just give me the...
Bro, you might fucking get to slow down a little bit, bro. You been talking too damn much, bro.
I ain't gonna hold you.
Whoa, what you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Whoa, nylon cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. Whoa, about to make a move.
All right, personally, I never played it. Who is this monkey dude, bro? Oh, my God. All right, that's what I had, That's all I just do this. Just keep going. I got your boy. Yo, get on your man, Oh my God, bro, you can get your man. Oh my God. Oh, yo, whatever. Oh, he was on. Oh, hit me. Can you shoot? Okay, you can shoot. I think it's a center for a second. God damn. Alright, here we go. Bro, these dudes just low key cross you over, bro. Here we go. Oh, yeah, good time, bro. What's the weather, bro? Let's go. Y'all on your man? Bro, why is it so laggy right now? Bro, y'all on your man. Y'all got him. Yo, this center is trash. This is like a center. Oh, my God. Oh, you're steel. Good steel. Good deal. I want to open for the three, but you can still shoot him, right? Yeah, I thought so. Alright, so here we go. Okay, clip him in up. Oh, yeah. So don't fall for this. Don't leave him in open. I was about to say. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, I was about to snap the difference. Oh my God. Alright, here we go. Get on. Good shot, bro. Good shot. Alright, so we're up by four so far. We're up by four so far. Tight clamps. Alright, tight teeth. Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm Terrence2K, the brand new developer. Replacing Ronnie's job. gym boards, knocking off, trying to get the dude off. This is this. What is he doing? I have no idea. He has them all back to me. I should, he should be stealing the buffalo this time. Oh, I'm coming back to him. I'm coming back to him. Well, I was coming back to the door. I was coming back to the door. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He can't even shoot. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Why is he so foul? I was right there. I was like, I was about to say, but you get better finesse me out of this. You're dumb, boy. What's the weapon, boy? You're dumb. I got your man. I got my man. I can't. Okay, clamp him up. You trace on the ball right there, but it was just. Oh my god, I can't slip ball. How can I even snag in the ball? I only have one rebound. Oh my god, can you shoot the ball. Green on your line. That's it. Just shoot more. Oh my god, it's okay. Okay. I swear. That's off. But that's not how it goes. What are you doing? Give me the ball, but you tell me to steal for some more. I want to open. God dang! Give me that board. Stop standing off. But I just slide off, just swags off. Oh, you should shut up right there. Oh, my screen's getting better on y'all. Oh, dunk on him. Oh, good. Lock him up. Well, why keep following for? Oh my god. Yo, come on. This dude is trash. Black guy with a green face. Oh my god, you actually got the rebound for a second, bro. Oh, here we go. Oh, let me see. Oh, wait. Oh, do that. What? Shoot. Oh, no. This guy touched the green, bro. Oh my god. What is he doing? What? Yo, you can't even try, bro. Quit the game. Quit the match. Can't try it out. Oh, he's a dumb boy. Clean it up. I am Terrence2K, carrying these people, you boys, snagging off. I ain't no stretch. I'm a stretch rebound. I'm a stretch glass cleaner. That's on God, bro. Oh, dang. What's wrong with you, Chad? Oh, God, bro. I can't even have a snack.
Alright, quick disclaimer, alright guys, so, anyway, first off, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it's a lot funny, I know the voice is a little too hard to hear, it's impossible to understand what I'm saying, but, it was my first time doing this type of skit, I'm starting to get used to it, alright, even though I like this type of voice. Anyway, as some of you may not notice already, some of you may notice that the fake tweets, yes, of course, the tweets are fake between Ronnie2K and Terrence2K. You know, Terrence is not an actual person. It's a guy I made up, that works for 2K, the 2K developers. You know, the newcomers, the upcoming 2K developers that works for 2K, all right? And apparently, Ronnie decided to go ahead and just tweet at this dude. They're just tweeting back and forth to each other because Terrence wants a job. He's jobless, so he has no job. He wants to be a 2K developer one day because he wants to replace Ronnie's job for the time being because, like it says in a DM post, Ronnie has to go ahead and just take his trip for a couple months, in Las Vegas for a special 2K League event. Of course, esports. Now, apparently, Terrence decided to go ahead and ask this one specific question. Like, is there even a PS4 or Xbox, or even a Nintendo Switch to play 2K on because you want to play some Mypark? What's the most part games? And apparently, Ronnie doesn't have a PS4, but one of his studio developers does. And that's how Terrence has his own idea. So he started court gameplay on my account. So he asked me, even though I didn't have the photo of him DMing me, so we don't need to worry about that. But he asked me if he can borrow my account. So I said, sure, even though he's not one of those 2K developers that care. But hey, as long as he's verified, as long as he's a regular celebrity, like a personality type person, yeah, sure, you can get my account. You can record some gameplay if you want to, just so sell my account. Just don't let anybody think that I'm selling out other people in the team here, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's gonna be getting me in trouble, right? And let's not forget about the GarageBand app. Now, apparently, in order to make my voice sound different, I use the GarageBand app. I don't really use this a lot. I used to. I did use the garage band before. I mean, past videos and older videos before. It's back in 2016, I think. But I decided to change the pitch of the voice, as we just say in this case, in order to make Terrence sound manly enough, because, you know, I barely have a deeper voice, but not that deep like a young person, though. So, I know some of you out there might be confused of how I do it, so apparently I just put up this random screenshot, and I mean, I know some of you guys don't use GarageBand that much like I do, or just used to use it, but you guys don't anymore. But if you guys want to learn how to change your voice pitch more, like an expressive way, then take notes. Okay, take a pen, take a pencil, take a piece of paper or a notebook down. Just write all these notes. This is what you're gonna have to do. All right. Make sure you go into. It depends on what. Choose whatever sound you want. Okay, choose whatever sound. Go to the second button on the top right corner. If you see the knob button, right next to it, you see the track settings button. Okay, click on that and you go to plugins. And EQ, I don't know what that is, but and once you go down there, go do vocal transformer. Alright, so that changes the voice, that changes the pitch, that changes the note, the high note or the low note of your voice that you currently have. Depending on what, listen, depending on what sound you've chosen, of course, it varies. And then what you have to do is you can change the voice pitch and the format, whatever type of setting you want, okay? Now, for me personally, how I used to make Terrence's voice look better, to sound better, and this is what I did. Okay, so I did the pitch. I toned the pitch. I upped it a little bit to a -3, and I put the format to moved up one to a -1. So left is negative and right is positive. You guys know that as a true pattern. And then I decided to go ahead and just lower voice. I did try 4, 5, and 6, and they sound a little bit deeper than I expected. I also tried out the -2 in the voice pitch setting, and it was almost close. But then pitch number three, -3 in the voice pitch setting sound exactly perfect, exactly the same, exactly the voice I want. And then at 4 minutes, I only up it up to -1. So if you guys leave it to 0, 0, you have the normal voice, like the current voice you have right now in your voice box. And apparently, what you would rather do is, I don't know what I'm saying right here. And yeah, I can't think of anything else to say. It's pretty much long. I don't know. I can't waste myself my time right now. But that's how you guys do it. That's how you change your voice pitch from your voice box in GarageBand, if you guys even download the app. All right, bro, so that's pretty much does it for this day's video. The skit, of course, I haven't done a skit in years, apparently, in a long time. So it's been quite a long time since, all right? It might not be, I really don't know. But hey, here's a good thing, though. Make sure you guys go ahead and smack that like button if you guys want to see another part 2 with Terrence. However, TK19, we're almost in June, of course, today. There's so much stuff happening this year in 2019, okay? But involving basketball, okay? The NBA Finals gonna happen around 4 more days until next Thursday on the 30th, of course. If you guys comment below, speaking of finals, comment down below which team you're in the root for the most, okay? Either the Warriors or the Raptors. Say you have the Raptors in 6 or the Warriors in 6. It doesn't really matter, okay? To me personally, I choose either team, okay? I don't really care about who wins this and who wins that. All I want to see is a championship being held by either one of the two teams who wins the most points, who even scores the most points in the finals. Either game 4, game 5, game 6. It doesn't really matter, okay? Whoever has the most wins within the series, all right? But yeah, anyway, TK19 is about to die soon. TK20 is on the way. And guess what? Yes, trust me, I will be there. Top rep, not top rep. 99 overall. Or no, Legend rep. Bring back Legend rep. Old Town, Sunset, River City. Bring back the Park affiliations. Ronnie, LD, Mike Wayne. Bring back the old Park of affiliations. The affiliation rep. Bring back the old 2K16, 17. Park rep, alright? Type it in the comment section, bring back old rep, alright? Just for the sake of this video, TK20, because, you know, Terrence2K will be coming back soon, alright? But it depends on what you guys think about, okay? Let me know, like this video, see part 2 of Terrence, TK developer, bring in 2K20, alright? TK19, it don't matter. Anyways, it's a boy viral, hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was really one heck of a long video. I've been editing this video all day. I did Oh my goodness. Like, this is actually, by the way, this is actually pre-recorded footage from like a month ago to keep in mind of me recording this 2K19 90 overall still on the stretch big. I might make a new player within 2K20, even a prelude whenever that comes out, okay? I hope it comes out a week before release, so I'm gonna expect big things from this game, so 2K, yes, better make it right, because my money's gonna be on a pre-order soon. Trust me, I was gonna be screenshotting my pre-order soon as well. All down. Simple, okay, dope. Last year, I also pre-ordered 2K19, which is by far the first game I ever pre-ordered, because I haven't pre-ordered anything else. But this is my long outro. See you guys in the next video. I'll catch you guys in the next one, alright? Keep it cool, keep it viral, keep it 100. See you in the next video. Peace. I'm out.